Hello guys, before we start our today's tutorial, let's talk about factor, how it is useful for all of us and how we can use it. This video is sponsored by factor. Get fresh ready-made meals delivered to your doorstep when you sign up with factor. Factor chef created meals are fresh, never frozen and designed by dietitians to ensure every meal is packed with premium science-backed nutritional quality. No more meal prep, no more dishes, no more unhealthy fast food. Factor offers the most convenient way to eat well while eating right. Factor's menus are updated weekly and include 27 plus meals and 34 plus add-on options. Choose your favorite meals or let them craft your order based on your taste preferences and meal history. Factor is very convenient, saves time and alleviates stress. No prep, no mess. Factor cuts out stressful meal planning and extensive prepping, so meals come together in minutes, taking the guesswork out of what to make for breakfast, lunch or dinner. Factor even offers meal for those looking to follow keto, low calorie or vegan or vegetarian lifestyle. Factor helps you reach your goals in fitness and wellness. Fitness starts with food, and Factor makes it possible for you to achieve your daily goals through nutritious, purposeful eating. Ingredients with integrity and dietitian approved. Factor's no-hassle prepared foods makes you always have something nutritious on hand when you don't have time to think about making lunch or dinner. Factor meals arrive pre-prepared and ready to eat in 2 minutes or less, even faster than ordering in. Grab a prepared smoothie or keto shake for a quick snack or heat and eat a chef quality meal in just 2 minutes with no prep or cleanup necessary, so you can stay focused on what you love to do. Use my link to go to go.factor75.com and use the code factor SE35564 for my special 50% off your first box.
Are you the parent of a teenager? If you are, have you ever been asked by your teen to be a fashion model? While a large number of teens who wants to be a fashion model are girls. There are some boys who also wish to do so. Although your teen may wish to become a teen fashion model, the question is, should you let them? When it comes to determining whether or not you should let your teen be a teen fashion model, there are a number of important factors that you may want to take into consideration. One of those factors is where they would model. Is your teen only interested in participating in local fashion shows, like ones that may be run by local fashion designers or local fashion store owners? Or are they interested in making it big? These are important questions that you may want to get answers to, because it may actually mean the difference between a yes and a no answer. Another factor that you may want to take into consideration is jobs. Was your teenager recently approached by a local fashion designer or fashion store owner? Did they happen to see a local advertisement asking for teen models for an upcoming local fashion show? If they did, your teen likely stands a better chance of actually becoming a teen fashion model, even if it only is for a day or two. Teens who aim highly as fashion models likely have a lot of drive and ambition. Unfortunately, it is extremely difficult to make it as a professional teen fashion model. That is just something that you may want to keep in mind. Another factor that you may want to take into consideration is the type of fashions that your teen would be modeling. This may be a little bit hard to determine if they haven't yet lined up any appearances, but it is still something that you will want to take into consideration. Teen fashions include a wide range of clothing pieces. There are swimwear pieces that are often modeled, as well as summer clothes and so forth. If your teen is interested in participating in a local fashion show, will they screen or keep an eye on all viewers? Unfortunately, with many local fashion shows, just about anyone can enter, including possible child predators. Making money as a fashion model is a great way for your child to learn about jobs and money, but it is important that you also remember to keep their safety in mind as well. As previously, I have stated that if your teenager would like to become a teen model and if you are fine with them doing so, you may have better luck targeting local fashion shows. With that in mind, however, if you would like to help your child intake it big, there are a number of different steps that you can take. Some of those steps may include getting professional photographs of them taken, as well as the hiring of an agent. The only thing that you need to do is be careful with who you choose to work with. With the recent interest in teen and child models, many parents are getting scammed by unsavory individuals. Do the proper research first, and you shouldn't have any troubles trying to get your teen into modeling. The above I have mentioned factors are just a few of the many that you may want to take into consideration. Should your child ask about becoming a teen model? As I previously mentioned, working as a teen model is a great way to prepare your child for working in the real world. But it is a decision that should be made by the whole family.